George's County police officer pleads guilty to taking an upskirt photo of an off-duty D.C. police officer. James Sims admitted to taking the picture at a Sports Authority store in Bowie last June. Investigators also believe that Sims pulled over women during traffic stops and would secretly take photos of them. Sims now faces up to a year in prison. He'll be sentenced on February the 17th.